Timothée.
Présent.
Christophe.
Présent.
Why I always feel an overbearing presence just out of my field of vision, watching and judging my every move.
Oh my god, bro.
Oh, hell no, man. What the fuck, man? Get your ass on, boy. My, get your goddamn ugly ass.
Keep your eyes closed. Come out.
See that? It's a present.
You always wanted a puppy, right?
I have always wanted a puppy.
Being bad is the one thing I'm good at. Then it hit me. If I was the bad boy, then I was going to be the baddest boy of them all.
On How It's Made.
Hold on, my man got on them. One day I was born. At the age of four. My mama asked me a question. What the fuck are those?
Oh no! There's Melanie. That's a shame, she was really nice. There's Dave. Hard luck, Dave. Always knew you were a bit weak.
Into a labyrinth of sounds and smells, misdirection and misfortune. A labyrinth with no exit, a maze with no prize.
Morning.
How much is this?
149, sir.
I've got 50p. Fuck you, bastard.
Para emociones del
puta la lata, weonado, que me importa que seas del campo.
I also found out that it's incredibly illegal, extremely illegal, to go on television and say something like the best place to fire a mortar launcher at the White House would be from the roof of the Rockefeller Hewitt building because of minimal security and you'd have a clear line of sight to the president's bedroom. Insanely illegal. Ridiculously, recklessly, insanely illegal. Yet even more illegal to show an illustrated diagram. Insanely illegal.
Ice cream? 早上好，中国。现在我要冰淇淋，我喜欢冰淇淋。
Where is everybody? Okay.
What? I'm gonna fart. Don't tell anybody. Oh god, that's terrible. I hope the microphone didn't pick that up.
No, you're cool, man. It didn't.
Don't say that was a creamy one.
Oh no, don't say chocolate. Don't say chocolate rain. Oh. Chat! That's foul!
Let's go!
Hey guys.
That's me there!
Type Portugal. Portugal. This website from the dark web can search for game chat lobby recordings from any gamer tag named Call of Duty Lobby League.
Try police departments, libraries, construction companies, school officials, cleaning services, financial institutions, local and international, your neighbors, your family members, your church, synagogue, or other religious institution, your employers' customers, suppliers, companies in other countries, companies that made the drugs that were turned into the drugs that you took. The possibilities are limitless.